Everybody, it's me, Vortex, and today I'm just going to be talking about the curtain never falls on magic event. Okay, so event duration, it says permanently available after the version 4.0 update. So I'm just assuming that even after the event's over, everyone's gonna still be able to get the net for free once they get Adventure Rank 25. Because, like it says, permanently available after the version 4.0 update. So, I'm just assuming everyone's gonna be able to do the event and get the net for free. Even after the event's over, once they get Adventure Rank 25, since it says it's permanent. And for the event rewards, you'll get Lynette, some kind of new, either artifact or ingredient or something, I don't know. This seed looking thing, and then some like cogwheel. Okay, and right here, eligibility, adventuring 25 or above. And then the fun part, event details. Okay. Reach Adventure Rank 25 to invite Elegance in the Shadows Lynette Animo. Which, the cool thing is, like it says up here, everyone's gonna be able to do it, even after event's over, because it says it's permanent, which means never gonna leave the events. So, guess what? Just get Adventure Rank 25 and you'll be having a fun time with Lynette. And you can be whatever adventuring you want, as long as it's either adventuring 25 or above. You can only win the reward for this event once. The event page will close once you have completed the challenge. So yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching.